spring is in the air.
Once upon a time, Willy Marsmellow the bunny was outside.
He was so excited that spring was finally here.
So one day he went around and laid some eggs.
And he laid some more eggs.
The sun was shining in the sky.
The flowers were blooming all around.
The sky was violet like flowers.
And Willy wanted to eat the clouds.
But he couldn't because they were too high.
So he ate the eggs instead.
And then he hopped away.
The end.